out that the reason why our animatronics were acting quirky, as in they did act correctly around adults, is apparently when Zach was working here, he used a crypto jammer, and then basically what it would do is it would reset a few hex values in the registry, and it would make it so their photo scanners didn't recognize adults correctly, and it would think it as another skeleton, so it would try attacking, or, you know, forcefully stuffing you into a suit, and Austin's other skeleton has a lot more jagged parts, and so does his head, so you could probably not have a very good time when it happened. Yeah, they don't think adults. restaurant last night is because of the building still being relatively littered with objects, glass, paper, work, money, etc. Yeah, but I'm pretty sure you don't know what you do in your job now. Is defend yourself from the characters and yeah. Helping out with us. Thank you so much. I will probably not.
Thank you.